In this video, we are going to see how to use C code from an Eiffel application. The application is going to make a sound and report if there was any problem with it. Internally, it calls a C function that makes an error sound or a warning sound depending on its argument. So, in the Eiffel code, there are two features: warning beep and error beep that make the result available in the attribute is successful. The kind of beep is defined in the C code by the two macros, warning beep kind and error beep kind. They are accessed from the Eiffel code using external C inline features with the aliases that return the corresponding C values. The function to make the sound is also an external C inline. It is equipped with the precondition to make sure only valid values are passed to it. The function has an argument kind that can be referenced in the alias part by adding a dollar sign in front of it. When this program is compiled, C compilation is performed to process the external code. As a result, we get the errors that the identifiers, warning beep kind and error beep kind, are not defined. They are defined in the C header file, mybeepH, and this header file should be referenced from the external declaration by the keyword use, followed by the file name. Recompiling the program causes the C compiler to report that the header file mybeepH cannot be found. Indeed, the external dependencies should be specified in the project file. In the dialog project settings, there is a subsection externals in the section advanced for the selected target. The add include button is used to add an include path for the C compiler. The description field can be used to add some notes about the entry. The path can be specified using environment variables, but this example uses an absolute path. It is not suitable on Linux or other platforms. It is valid only on Windows. This can be reflected in the condition. The project should also list the MyBeep library to be linked to the Eiffel executable. The library is added using the button Add Library. Here, the path to the library file is specified. Its description, and the condition similar to the include path. Now the application can be recompiled. As no changes have been made to the Eiffel code, Eiffel Studio performs quick recompilation and does not try to recompile C code. To take into account the changes of the settings that affect C compilation, the project has to be frozen instead. Now the application can be run and it produces the error sound as expected. In this video, we have seen how to use some external C code from an Eiffel application. Thank you for watching.